Boss.
Fourth attempt of the afternoon in... in overtime.
You can't see me, but I can see you.
No. That's not my mistake. Can we carry this along?
You certainly live up to your reputation.
Mm-hmm.
Just die,
please. gonna die here, it looks like, possibly. Because that thing is impossible to dodge. Ah, fun. Just exactly what I need.
Some relied on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them.
Time.
Let's take this to the next level.
Whoa, okay. Now we just do that, huh? That's weird. Well, opportunity to re-heal. Okay, now she becomes invisible, right.
This is my game.
Right. Right. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Whoops, that's fine, because... Woo! Is that gonna be it? Is that gonna be it? What a finish! Look at that! So, fourth attempt on overtime in the afternoon? I guess it could be worse. I don't know what, but it could be. Like, no, I felt myself actually getting better, somehow. Faster than the speed of light. Like, this is gone. It's like, yeah, there you go. Oh, that gross sound. A really weird, fleshy sound. Oh, man. Oh, boy.
Sweet.
That was sweet. Honestly, it was... The process was frustrating, but I don't know. I felt myself get better at the end. So in my overtime, of which I've kept no recording because of file size concerns, I actually got more and more consistent at dodging the laser floor, and more, it was really just getting sniped that was killing me. Just like, I was on one side of the screen, and then the wall appeared on the completely other end. And ultimately, like, that's how I won, is that I tried to stay in the middle of the screen as much as possible so that I could have a wall near me as much as possible, and it worked out! What a ridiculous encounter. Man. Glad it's done, though.